This is with a cheap Chinese Catseye lens and macro. And the macro seems to be quite good. If I zoom in on this jar, that's about 3 inches away from the jar. Look at that, you can see. See here, where my finger is, and all the way over to, you know, beginning of the window on the other side. Of course you get the usual distortion, but that's to be expected. But not bad at all. Camera's flashing at me, and the battery's going flat, so we'll stop this recording now.